My name is Omar Fateh, and I'm a candidate for the Minnesota House of Representatives for District 62A. I came here tonight to address the importance of climate change and to acknowledge that this group has the opportunity to make a bold statement by calling on the Minnesota State Pension Fund to divest from fossil fuel companies. First, we must act now to take swift action against unsafe levels of carbon emissions. We see countries around the world turning away from coal, and major coal corporations here in the U.S. have declared bankruptcy. I am a union guy. I am a member of MAPE, the Minnesota Association of Professional Employees, and as a public employee, I do not want my pension invested in industries that are proven to be unsustainable. Second, the choices we make have an impact on people across the world. I am the son of immigrant parents from Somalia, and my people have seen the devastating effects of drought and famine that has been caused by climate change. This is not cyclical. These events are a direct result of our actions and decisions. We have seen millions of people suffer without food and water, and hundreds of thousands die as a result. We have a moral obligation to divest now. Finally, it is on us to take the leadership role as localities in a time we are under a federal administration that is openly hostile to the concept of man-made climate change. We can lead the way as a city, create a movement throughout the state, encourage action nationally, and make a difference globally. This decision is not only for the betterment of our planet, but for economic viability and sustainability as we work to transition to a green economy. But most importantly, it will improve the security and well-being of our residents who share this earth. I implore you, as a Somali American and Minnesotan, to act on behalf of our city, of global citizens, and pass this resolution. Thank you.
Thank you.